Hey guys, Dr. Caitlin here. We're going to be going over a hip hinge. I'm using a PVC to help me keep my back out of this motion. This is going to help us make sure that we're properly doing a hip hinge and not rounding the back when we go into a squat. So if you notice, when I round my back, my hand comes off of my sacrum because the PVC is now moving. That's a good indicator, good feedback to let you know if you need to work on your mechanics. Go ahead, give that one a try. Let us know if you have questions.